we're not alone out here.
Where did he go? He just upped and disappeared. This reminds me of Resident Evil 5.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
What, this house? Oh, I didn't see the lights. Huh, looks like there was a back door.
Here's a battery. Now to track down some fuel.
Oh, Jesus. Where the fuck did you come from? What the hell was that? I think I heard it. What the fuck?
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
You mean drill through with a chainsaw? Uh-oh.
See if there's anything we can use inside.
All right, well, you take care of him. Ooh. October 11, 2008. So I found this little island in a dusty old book, and it's not listed on any maps or anything. So I thought, cool, a chance for adventure on an uncharted island. I'm so there. Chartering a helicopter to get there wasn't cheap, and as soon as we touched down, the locals seized the chopper and took me into custody. So not cool. And now I'm locked up in this dirty old room. These dudes are whacked. I can't explain how. But you know how you just look at someone and something's just not right? Yeah, major bad vibes here. So these dudes have been debating what to do with me. How about letting me go? I've been telling them over and over. I just came for an adventure. They're not listening. This is so not cool. October 19th, 2008. So apparently these dudes can't wrap their heads around the idea that an outsider could find this place. Like, hello, it's the technology age. What can't a person find? This has to be a woman type writing this out. It's the technology age. What can't a person find if they look hard enough? But you know, I'm starting to feel like coming here wasn't such a good idea. December 10th, 2008. 2 goddamn months. And I'm still here. This is bullshit. Something bad is happening. I haven't seen anyone and I can't see it. But I can hear animal-like growling. What the fuck? They haven't forgotten about me in here, right? Right? December 19th, 2008. No food, no water. Got some rainwater, it helps. No energy to even catch a rat. Not gonna last. December 26th, 2008. Water, water, water. God, please, water. Oh boy. Laura! Oh, he's getting back up. You're my new favorite guy. Though it took him long enough to even get over here. Huh? Oh, great. Oh, fuck. I'm walking right towards him. Run! Is he still in here? Dude, there's nothing else in here. That was seriously close. Oh, I think I wet myself. It's locked from the other side, but it doesn't look like there's anywhere else to go. Yeah, I don't see any other ways in. Unless Barry's gonna be coming through here. I'm surprised that we're playing as Claire first, though. I thought we were gonna go from Claire, Barry, Barry, Claire. Claire, Barry, Barry, Claire. So does that mean Barry's gonna get the final shot in this game?
Way to find out.
Oh, Pedro.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
All right, man, come in. Flammable. That's not a good sign. Where the fuck is Pedro? Get over here.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
I will say I'm not a big fan of the aiming reticule. Is there another one? Not that I hear. Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, you just had a fucking park right next to me. Fuck you, dude! Alright, you are actually... Fuck you. Get that fucking thing open.
We're in.
Get out of my way.
Thank you.
Ladies first. Okay, you're a lady. That doesn't sound good. Ah, look at this! Hey, Mora, you could have actually told me about this.
I managed to trace the bracelet transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Cocksucker.